This is after we've cleaned and prepared the head, and you can see it's nice and shiny now. And so is the block. There you go. No blemishes. We've got everything. Even giving it a little bit of a mild decoke. It didn't need much, so I didn't want to tempt fate, basically. But that's nice and clean now. Ready for assembly.